I wanted to pursue natural resources because both of my folks have degrees in forestry, so we were always outside, whether that was hiking or fishing or just camping. It was something that was very ingrained in us. Working here compared to the classroom, it allows you to build the relationships based on something that has a lot of impact. But I think also the nursery provides the opportunity to network with a lot of professionals and stakeholders and researchers that you don't otherwise get in a classroom setting. Here I've been able to interact with a lot of the stakeholders, a lot of the public, professionals, and then also researchers that have come through here, and it's helped me understand how the nursery industry is linked to forestry in such a way that the cycle of sustainability relies on us growing trees for production and the natural resources that the public needs in lumber production.
The students that work here are from the College of Natural Resources mainly and the College of Agriculture at the University of Idaho. We teach them everything from the sowing to the fertilizing, the watering, and the packing of the seedlings, and each one of those has a lot of different parts to it. And students that are interested in careers here or are motivated and are curious, we give more responsibility.
During my time at Pitkin, I loved the work. It didn't feel like going to work every day. I enjoyed the time, I enjoyed the work, and I realized and was told by the people at Pitkin that it was a whole career opportunity, and I was unaware really that there was an entire career that I could have doing something I loved to do that didn't really feel like a job. And that was really exciting to me and led me to this path. In this industry, I know the knowledge and the hands-on experience that's being provided at Pitkin. And so if someone is being recommended from professionals at Pitkin, I know that they're coming here with the skills and the knowledge and the hands-on experience to enter this workforce seamlessly and be successful in this industry. I manage here the Aurora location. My assistant manager, Elise Levanaway, is a U of I graduate as well. Our CFO for the company, David Colgrove, is a Vandal alumni. We have had multiple past assistant managers and managers that have come through and worked their way into other positions outside of our company, but we're Vandal strong.
These students who develop an interest in nursery careers, there's unlimited demand for assistant managers and managers in the nursery industry. And they contact the director and myself, and since we train them, they come out qualified to work and manage or be an assistant manager as a starting point in the nursery industry. They want our graduates. Anyone who leaves here and wants to work in the industry, they will have a job.
I wanted to be able to being a degree and in a field that would allow me to give back and to, you know, create the woods that my daughter is going to be able to enjoy and that we're going to be able to enjoy together.